So this is a the adapter and a single wire that you can wire to any switch and provide power, and it'll turn on the fog lights for the ZL1 conversion. It's wired correctly for RS cars. It needs to be wired differently for non-RS cars if you want the functionality to be correct. I just need to know ahead of time how you want it. This is a manual setup. That's 99% plug and play, other than you got to power this one lead for the fog lights. That's